I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now and I need you in my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now. Yeah, I'm both. Yeah, I had a drink, yeah, I smoke. Yeah, you think I need you, but I don't. Just left out Dubai with all my folk. Open water, my location is remote. Shout out Yachty, but this ain't a little boat. This some shit I wrote about when I was...
Hey, babe. Hey, baby. Today... So, today, we're gonna do a What's in My Backpack video. I'm trying to talk loud, but it's gonna probably get locked. This is my backpack. This is my second time recording this, so that's why I'm looking like, hold up. This is my backpack, guys. It's like any other normal backpack. But in this pouch, there's nothing in here. And in this pouch, they have two lip glosses. So your lip can stay on point. Have one that's berry blue and one that's summer fruits. Oh, that's in that pocket. And in the zip pocket, we have this binder with a pouch with pens and pencils and extra lead in a pouch. Paper. A divider and more paper. And the next thing, we have is another binder. It has milk on it for some strange reason. Here, same thing as the other one, is pen, mechanical pencils, and extra lead in here, paper, lighters, paper, then we have this binder, and in here we have pencils, paper, I mean, pencils, pen, whiteout, or correction fluid, whatever you want to call it, a hole puncher. That's getting so much glare right now. And a little stapler. For your paper saver. And we also have in here staples. And pencils, mechanical pencils. And also, geez, where is it? Also, extra lid. What's in here? Then we have a composition notebook. And random looks of green one, yellow one, purple one, red one, and a green, another green one. It This video is going faster than the other one that I recorded. I have jump drives. They told us that we will need them, but I highly doubt that we will. No, I'm just really gonna try. I'm going to the 10th grade this year, so thought I'll be more organized than I was last year. Last year, I literally used one binder. So like this video, comment on this video, and subscribe to see more of my videos, and watch my old videos, and yeah, I will start posting regularly. Like, if you see my old videos, they're like from a year ago or 11 months ago, then it's some from like a week or two ago, and then it's just supposed to like not constant, but I will become more constant, and I know for a fact that there will be another video today or tomorrow, and it's gonna be that was my alarm. My next video is gonna be the shopping haul. What I got for school, which is not that much because I have to wear a uniform, but it'll be that. And I know for a fact I will have, I don't know if I'm gonna do my night routine, but it might be that. I might do that, and then I know I'm doing the first day of school, and I know I'm gonna post for the whole first week of school. So, subscribe and turn the post notifications on for that, so you guys can see that. Yeah.